Rubén Oswaldo Díaz Figueres was born on 8 January 1946 and died on 16 January 2018. He was an Argentine footballer. He played as a defender for Racing Club in Argentina and Atletico Madrid in Spain. He was nicknamed Panadero, Baker, because his father owned a bakery. Panadero Díaz was born in Buenos Aires and started his professional career in 1965 with Racing Club de Avellaneda. In 1966 he was part of the team that won the Argentine League. The following season they won in the Copa Libertadores 1967, the first and only time that Racing Club have been Libertadores champions. Later that year they beat Celtic FC of Scotland in the Copa Intercontinental to become the first Argentine team to be crowned club champions of the world. In 1974 Díaz joined Atletico Madrid where he won a second Copa Intercontinental in 1974, beating Racing Club's fiercest rivals, Club Atletico Independiente. He also won a Copa del Rey and a league title with Atletico before returning to Argentina in 1977. Panadero returned to Racing Club but only played on until 1978 when he retired from top-class football. He was named in the Clarín all-time Racing Club team,